Hello guys, welcome to vlog 6. In this vlog, I am going to explain how to clean your bike's chain and how to apply chain lube on it. So these are Kangaroo chain cleaner and chain lube. I am going to use these products to clean my bike's chain. So first of all, I am going to apply chain cleaner on the chain and clean it using brush. So it will take maximum 3 to 4 minutes to clean the chain. If you want to increase lifespan of your bike's chain sprocket, then you must do this in every 300 to 400 kilometers. As most of the sports bike have low ground clearance and chain covers are not installed on it, so chain get dry very early. So you must need to clean your bike's chain and apply lube. Currently I don't have padlock stand, so I have to turn the tire manually. It's been more than 500 to 600 km. I haven't cleaned the chain, so it is very dry. Purchase this combo kit of chain lube, chain cleaner and brush from Kangaroo, then you can find the link in the description. After cleaning the chain from Kangaroo chain cleaner, you can use wet cloth to clean the chain. It will hardly take 3 minutes to clean chain using wet cloth. After cleaning the chain using wet cloth, then use dry cloth to dry the chain, or else you can drive your bike for 300 to 400 meters. At last, rotate your bike's tire continuously and apply chain lube on the chain. If you find this video helpful, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.